Water sports, particularly rowing, occupy an important place in athletic education at many American universities. These youngsters on the Pacific Coast are national champions, and this is their first spring training of the season. Beneath the watchful eyes of their coach, they bend to the oars. Young Americans building strong bodies for the tasks that lie ahead.